Yeah, I'm not exactly sure on the pronunciation of Glinsky? Glinsky Hex Copwonka Chess? Glinsky Hexagon Copwonka Chess? Merchant chess. So get a piece. Piece to the back rank and then back to your home rank. Pawns. Isn't it around May 5th that school's out?
My last name is May.
May 8th. Ah, that must be nice. Well, I still remember what it's like to finish finals and whatnot. Okay, so the back rank is 3 in, so it's where my rooks start. It's not the 2 where my rooks aren't right now, I guess. That makes sense. Or the 4.
Say that again?
So the back rank start, like, it, we're saying the back rank is where the pieces are, or the back line pieces. So there's 2 hexagons kind of near your queen that are the a kind of a back rank, but it's not where the pieces are. That's a shame. Oh, man.
I see. Oh, dang, you put me in check.
Yeah, but you took a you're on a much... You took a much better beast. That's check's not really that big of a deal currently. Could've swore my pawn was.
Dag on it.
You're helping me out by giving things away.
I'm not seeing these things. Oh my gosh. Until it's too late.
You could have taken me with your rook. I saw that after I moved there. I can kind of start thinking of the goal a little bit more. All right. I mean, it's kind of a normal goal. Like, you want to, if you're getting to someone's back rank, you're infiltrating their base. So we each have four pieces, two bishops. Okay, so I have one better piece. Oh, I have a knight. Okay. So I have an extra piece. You have any summer plans?
I'm going to camp and visit people. Doesn't count as a back rank, does it?
No, it has to be one over. The one behind the pawn line. Well then.
Shoot.
That the bishop's been worrying me, though. I don't know if you've been eyeing that one, but it's been worrying me a bit. was a great game.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was over.
I'm pretty good. I'm pretty big fan of Merchant Chess so far. I haven't played too many of them, but it's a fun winning condition, I think.
Like 30-ish minutes left.
All right.